In the Life and Leisure section of this Sunday's Times-Gazette, the Happy Hands Quilters stitch together not only works of art, but friendships. Our Sunday conversation features Valencia Hale. How does she succeed at balancing work and family life? Mickey Petkavish gives us the secret to blueberry cobbler, and Jim Davis asks kids to rename Eastside Elementary School. Plus columns from Doug, Derek, Jason, and Rita, and much more in the Life and Leisure section of Sunday's Times-Gazette.